Hello children, how are you? I hope everyone has started doing their work, and whatever previous work we have done, if you have missed out, you can re-watch the video anytime. Today I, Clara Singh, will be teaching you English language for class 3. In my previous video, we were talking about the positive sentence and the negative sentence. You know what are the positive sentence? When we are agreeing with the thing, like yes, I will work hard. But if I with the same sentence, when I say for the negative sentence, I will not work hard. Here when we are using no, not, does not are negative sentence. Open to page number 15 in your books, English language books. We have an exercise. Write the correct option. This clock. Now you here you have to check take the correct answer from A, B, C. I will repeat the sentence. This clock dash show the correct time. Now what will be the correct answer? This clock does not show the correct time, because here we have to make the sentence into a positive sentence into a negative sentence. So we have to use no or not. Second one, please start writing in your books as well with a neat and clean handwriting. Second, I dash like this dress. So what will be the correct answer? Does not, do not, is not. Yes, the answer is I do not like this dress. Third, we dash go out on Sundays. What will be the right answer? We do not go out on Sundays. Are you all writing? Please put the tick also and write the correct answer. This fried rice dash taste nice. So what will be the answer? This fried rice does not taste nice. Here everything is given in negative. Rita and Farida dash own sisters. The correct answer is Rita and Farida are not own sisters. I hope everyone has tick marked the correct answer and written the correct answers in the blank. Please write neatly and clean. In case you miss out, you can pause the video or re-watch it again. Now, let us come to page number 16. I hope everyone has opened. Today we are going to learn about commands. Now what is a command? Can anyone tell me? What is a command? A command is an order. Yes, when we are telling you to do your homework. Let's take for example, Kirti, do your homework. So what is that? It is a command. Siddhant, come here. That is a command. We have another commands like stand up, go out, keep quiet, come here. So you have some examples here. Read these sentences. Positive. You know what is a positive sentence? When we are telling in a positivity, like shut the door. Someone is telling you, go and shut the door. But if someone is saying, do not shut the door, so that person is giving you a command. That person is telling you not to shut the door. Open the window. Here again, this is a positive sentence. Negative one is, do not open the window. Here again, you have been asked not to open the window. When a teacher enters the class, everyone is shouting. So what the teacher says, do not make any noise, right? When you all are shouting in the class, what happens? What does the teacher tell you? Do not shout in the class. Be good children. That will be a positive sentence. Commands are made negative by putting do not in the beginning of the sentence. So when you are asking someone to do something in a negative way, if you're telling do not go out of the house, mama is telling you when there is no one at home, she is telling you do not go out of the house. Why? Because there is a lockdown, right? Do not wipe your hands here and there. Do not eat before washing your hands, right? Are these all negative? So children, we have another exercise on page number 16. Open to page number 16. Exercise D. Are you all ready with your pencil and eraser? Rewrite the positive sentence as negative commands with the help of do not. Here what we have to do? We have to write the sentence as a negative command using do not. We have to start the sentence with do not. Read aloud the sentences once you have written them down. So first we will write down the sentences and then we will all read the sentences. First one, eat the food. So the negative command will be do not eat the food. Yes, are you all have you all started writing? Second, leave the boy alone. Do not leave the boy alone. Please don't forget, when you're starting a sentence, you have to use a capital letter and end it with a full stop. Third, put on the air conditioner. Do not put on the air conditioner. Full stop. I hope everyone has written. If not, we can wait. Now number 4, stay here. Do not stay here. Again, there is a full stop. Fifth one, enter the room. Do not enter the room. Now everyone will read the sentence. We will read all the negative commands. First one, do not eat the food. Second, do not leave the boy alone. Third, do not put on the air conditioner. Fourth, do not stay here. Fifth, do not enter the room. So children, I hope everyone has understood what is the command, how you're going to use it, how are you going to use do not, does not, no. These are all coming in negative sentence. And for now, we have finished chapter 3. Please complete all the work in the book. We will meet you in the next video with an essay. Thank you and have a nice day.